movable arm parallel to the anterior midline of the femur. So you're basically doing this. You find the hip bone. Where's your hip bone? Oh my God, it's up this arm. All right, and you're going to basically abduct the hip bone. And the patient, obviously, when you do this in the clinic, you got to have, like, the patient comfort. He's, like, so uncomfortable.
No, I'm good.
So that's going to measure hip abduction, right? And you have hip adduction, which the client position is going to be different, I think, for this one. You're going to have the knee extended and the hip abducted out. So the he's going to start like this. This is really uncomfortable. This is for the person who's like an athlete who doesn't have really